Okay, that's the intro to the song. Now I'm going to go ahead and break it down and show you each one of the chords and everything. So it starts out in what starts out to be a C add 9 chord. That is, if we're going to count these from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, down. So if you put your middle finger on the 3rd fret of the 2nd string right here, and then your 4th finger is going to go right behind that on the 2nd fret of the 3rd string. Sounds like this. Okay, and then the 2nd one is going to be an E minor chord. Again, it's pretty simple. You're just going to take your 4th finger, you're going to move it up 1 string. So it's going to be the 2nd fret of your 2nd string right here. And then your middle finger, you're going to come, slide it back behind it onto the 2nd fret of the 3rd string as well. So this one is. Okay, so we have 2. And then the next chord then is the C add 9 again. But this time we're going to go ahead and put our ring finger down on the 3rd fret of the 5th string. And then the last chord is we're going to keep our forefinger down right here so that everything else comes off, and then we're going to put our middle finger on the 2nd fret of the 5th string. Okay, so the whole thing, we're going to start here with the C without the ring finger, and it's going to be down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Then we're going to switch to E minor, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. And back to the C add 9. Up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. And then over here to the A sus. Up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Okay, so that's the whole intro, and I'll play it again slow here to start. We're at the C without your ring finger. E minor. C add 9 and the A sus. And that's your intro. And then when we get to the verses, it's again, it's a lot of the same chords. Basically, you're just gonna alternate from the C add 9 to the A sus. And you're gonna keep the same strumming pattern. Down, up, down, up, down. I'll play a little bit so you get the idea. C add 9.
He woke up from dreaming and put on his shoes. Started making his way past 2 in the morning. He hasn't been sober for days.
And that's the first line of the first. Now the second time through, it's going to change up a little bit. We're going to start at C add 9.
Leaning now into the breeze.
Right after breeze, then we're gonna slide that exact same shape up 2 frets. So 1, 2. So you're gonna have your middle finger on the 5th fret of the 2nd string down. You're gonna have your forefinger on the 4th fret of the 3rd string down. I'm sorry. And then you're gonna have your ring finger down here on the 5th string down on the 5th fret, and it's sound like this. Okay. And then we're going to slide up one more. We're going to take our forefinger, everything off, and slide our forefinger up 1. So it's going to be on the 3rd string down on the 5th fret. And we're going to put our ring finger down on the 7th fret of the 2nd string down. And then we're going to put our pinky on the 8th fret of the 5th string. And then this one sounds like this. And then we're going to slide all the way back down here to the A sus that we've been playing. So then that whole riff, and I'll play it again for you here so you can hear how it sounds.
Leaning now into the breeze, remembering Sunday he falls to his knees. They have breakfast together, the 2 eggs don't last like the feeling of what he.
All right, and then after neats, again, we're in this verse. It's going to be the same chords I just showed you. The only difference is we're palm muting. If you don't know how to palm mute, it's pretty simple. Just take like this part of your palm and lay it right here softly on the bottom of your chords, and then just like down strum. So here's a, and then if you put this down, so then as we go up, it'll be like, let's see how's it go. Now this place seems familiar to him. She pulls on his hand with a devilish grin. She let him upstairs, left him dying to begin. So that's our whole verse, intro to verse, and the chorus. I'll play it again all one time through, so you hear it. Again, we start, the intro starts with a C at 9 without the ring finger, so.
Woke up from dreaming, put on his shoes, started making his way past 2 in the morning. He hasn't been sober for days.
All mute.
Leaning now into the breeze, remembering Sunday. He falls to his knees, they had breakfast together. The 2 eggs don't last like the feeling of what he needs. Now this place seems familiar to him. She pulls on his hand with a devilish grin. She let him upstairs, left him dying to get in.
Alright, and then in there we're going to hit go into the chorus. So right after that, then, you're going to go into a G chord. The G chord is pretty simple. It's one of the first chords a lot of people learn. You're going to start with, you're going to have your middle finger on the 3rd fret of your 1st string, the low string. Then you're going to have your 4th finger behind it on the 2nd fret of the 2nd string. Then the middle 2 you're going to have open. And then your bottom 2, you're going to have your ring finger on the 3rd fret of the 5th string. And your pinky finger on the 3rd fret of the 6th string. So that's how it should sound. And then that's the only new chord for you. So then it's going to go into same strumming pattern. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. And we're going to play the G first.
Forgive me, I'm trying to find.
And we're going to go to the C add 9 chord. And then
my calling, I'm calling at 9.
And this is the A sus we've been playing.
I don't mean to be a bother, but have,
back to the C at 9,
have you seen this girl?
And then start it over at the G.
She's been running through my dreams, and it's driving me crazy, it seems. Gonna ask her to marry me.
Then there's your chorus, and then back into the verse, and it's the same thing. And so on, and that's the whole song. It just keeps alternating back and forth from the verse into the choruses. The only other difference is at the very end, after the girl's voice comes in, and he comes back in at the end, is he palms the end. He palm mutes the end, but same chords. If you have any questions, just comment down below. I can also, you know, answer as best I can for you. Hope this helped.